Hello again. The OpenMW team has released version 0.21. Admittedly, this is somewhat of a maintenance release, but there are a few new features we can show you. First of all, Morrowind's escape characters are now recognized in OpenMW. The most obvious way to see this change in action is in dialogue with NPCs that refer to information like the player's race, class, or name. A long-awaited feature, the ability to play in-game videos, has now been implemented. This is about all I can really show you for now, so I'll let a series of Morrowind cinematics play in the background for the remainder of this video. There are plenty of bug fixes, stability enhancements, and behind-the-scene engine improvements present in this release. Particularly, most users should notice a decrease in the amount of time it takes to transition from one cell to another. Those of you who are interested can go digging through the source code to view the other changes. For everyone else, just know that this release gets us closer to having some more exciting features like AI functioning properly. In any case, the next release or two should contain some very major changes, so keep an eye out for future updates. As always, thanks for watching.
Wake up. We're here. Why are you shaking? Are you okay? Wake up.